very pleasant stay at the Yak Hotel for the past 2 days. And now I'm off to Yak Kharka. It's 7 o'clock in the morning, it's drizzling. The ground's a little wet, so a little worried about that. I'm gonna be climbing about 500 meters today and walking about 10 kilometers in total over 4.5 hours. This way. This is where the village of Manang ends, and it's a little cloudy today. Actually, it's cloudy almost every day. I can see the next village, but it's quite a climb. I don't know if you can see it. No. Okay, over there. Somewhere there. Somewhere there. Yeah. It's gonna be quite. Man, starting the day with a steep climb. I love it. That was the village of Tenki, which I just crossed. The village itself is like, it's like that. So you have to walk up, like from the first point to the village to the last point. I hope now it gets a little more flat, hopefully. So much greenery. That's the great thing. If you're to come here during the monsoon season, you get to see all these green pastures. I think the next village is called Junseng, and then after that is Yak Kharka, which is my destination. Let's go. So I see the village of Junseng somewhere there. It's been nothing but up, up, up. I'm sure somewhere behind these clouds you'll see the 6,000 meter peak, 6,000 meter tall mountains. But because of the clouds, you can't see anything right now. There's no end! I've arrived at the quiet town of Junseng. It's at an altitude of 3,990 meters. I'm gonna rest here for a bit. And then the next stop is Yak Kharka, which I think is about 1.5-2 hours from here. Yak Kharka is at about 4,000 meters, so I hope, 4,050. So I hope from here on, the path is pretty steady. Oh boy, we've got a river crossing coming up. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. So I've been walking for, God, I have no idea, I've been walking for some time since Junsang, and I believe we have about 3 to 4 kilometers to go of walking till we reach Yak Kharka. It's beautiful, man. The whole trail to myself, eh? I can see the village of Yak Kharka over there. It seems like it's pretty small, like, and a little spaced out. I don't know what this mountain is called, man. Majestic. So I've just arrived at Yak Kharka. I have to check the time, I'm not sure what time it is. Now I just have to find a lodge. It wasn't too bad, to be honest. It wasn't a long day. The first part definitely was tiring to get to Junsang. I can't remember. Junsang. But afterwards it became rather flat. So that did help. Let's see. Not too bad. It feels so good once you take off the bag. Nice place. Nice place. Changed rooms from that one to this one because I couldn't close the door in the other one. This one's got quite the view, eh? Starting to feel cold already. Got myself some vegetable noodle soup for lunch, and then I'm just gonna snuggle into my sleeping bag. Guys, I was sleeping. Let me just put on my pants. And I kept hearing these bells ringing, and I thought it was just donkeys or something. And then I look out the window, and I see these massive yaks. Well, now they're moving away, damn it. Let me. Oh, you see what I mean? Oh, they're massive, dude. Tomorrow, what's the plan? Tomorrow, 16th August. I'm gonna go from Yak Kharka to Dorong Ferry. And then that should take me about 3.5-4 hours. After that, if I have the energy, I'll try to make a push for high camp, which is at 4,800 meters. Let's see. Let's see how it goes. For now, that's the end of today. Peace out.